leaveth the whole lump. Hallelujah. Stand fast, therefore, in the liberty whereby Christ has set you free, and be not entangled again, praise God, with the yoke, hallelujah, of bondage. And I heard the Lord said, give it back. Tell them to give it back. Glory be to God. The devil is slick. Amen. He is sly. He is cunning. Praise God. And he comes to try to resurface. Praise God. The same sin. He recycles sin over and over and over again. Hallelujah. He'll come and try to bring it in so many different ways. Praise God. But it's the same yoke. It's the same burden. But God says, be not intent. Entangle again with the yoke of sin, praise God. Be not entangled, hallelujah, with that yoke, hallelujah, hallelujah, that he has set you free. Glory be to God. He has set you free. Don't be tangling again with it. And he said, a little leaven leaveth the whole lump. Sometimes the devil deceive you. Amen. He tries to deceive us and let us know, praise God, it's okay to tell that little lie, praise God. It's okay to be partaker of this little sin. Hallelujah. It's okay. You know, it's okay. It's okay. But he said, a little leaven leaveth the whole lump, praise God. If you be partaker of that little sin, it's going to defile your entire temple, praise God. It's going to defile your entire body, your entire mind, hallelujah. Your entire soul will be defiled. You know, you take a loaf of bread, and if one piece of that bread, hallelujah, get mold on it, that mold begins to spread throughout that whole loaf unless you remove it, praise God. And we have to remove it. God said, hallelujah, give it back. Whatever the devil is trying to give to you, refuse it and push it back, hallelujah. Push it back, up, hallelujah, and say no deal. Say no deal. I refuse to be entangled again with the yoke, praise God, of sin. Hallelujah. He told me to stand fast in the liberty whereby Christ have set us free. God set you free. He's freed your mind. He's freed your heart. He freed your soul. Don't let that, hallelujah, that burden comes back. Don't let that sin creep back in where he has set you free. And he'll try to come back, hallelujah, with that familiar spirit. That familiar spirit, hallelujah, will try to recall, praise God, those pleasures to the flesh. That familiar spirit will try to come in, hallelujah, and draw you, hallelujah. But God said, give it back, hallelujah. Resist the devil and he will flee. No deal, Satan, hallelujah. That used to please your flesh. Praise God, but it wasn't pleasing to the spirit. God said that we are to sow to the things that are spiritual. Praise God, not to those things, hallelujah, that, hallelujah, that will please our flesh. Glory be to God. Don't be entangled again with the yoke of bondage. You know, the devil wants to yoke you up. The devil wants to bound you up, praise God. He want to get you in a position where you feel unworthy, hallelujah, to even call on the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. He want to get you in that position, hallelujah, where you feel you don't have a right to the tree of life. You don't have a right to call on the present help in a time of need. Don't, hallelujah, be, hallelujah, glory be to God, entangle again, praise God, with what God has freed you from. God has freed your mind. He has freed your heart. He has freed your soul, praise God. And the devil, hallelujah, will try to come back. It says when you have, praise God, swept your temple clean, praise God, and that unclean thing has gone. If you don't fill it up with God, if you don't fill it up with his anointing and his Holy Ghost, the Bible says he will bring seven more spirits, praise God. Seven more spirits will enter in. God said, give it back. Give it back, hallelujah. Don't entertain the devil. Don't entertain his devices. Don't entertain that he's trying to give to you, praise God. Don't sit up gossiping, backbiting, hallelujah, with hatred in your heart. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Conning up things, praise God. Mischief, praise God. An idle mind is a devil, hallelujah, workshop. God said, get it back. Don't be entangled again with the yoke of bondage. Be ye steadfast, unmovable, praise God, abiding in the work of the Lord. I bless the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I encourage you today, hallelujah.